Ashton Spears, everybody.
You idiots should know that already. You know, for the first time in your lives, you got lucky. Tonight, you saw WCW superstars that are big like mountains. You saw WWE Hall of Famers named Bullet Bob Armstrong. You saw a tag team of blacks that call themselves a dynasty. But what you haven't seen yet is me, the best wrestler in this company. And tonight, in the main event, all you idiots, cover your little kids' eyes, those little mistakes you made 10 years ago. Because in the main event, it's going to be a fight. I'm not a wrestler, I'm a fighter. I know your jaw's on the ground, it's because you never seen a real man like me before. So for all you backwoods, illiterate, I don't even know what y'all are, hillbilly hicks, you're looking at your next Diamond Championship Wrestling Cruiserweight Champion. And the line starts here, because I'm going to leave so many bodies in my path of destruction, they're going to name a cemetery after me. He's first, and I'm letting you know, Mr. Boss Man, sooner or later, I'm going to get that heavyweight title. Size only matters in one thing, and it ain't wrestling, because my name is Ashton! And that's all I gotta say about that.